Sometimes when you're studying, you feel like that assignment that you're going to do, that's going to be the one that's going to fail you.
Yeah.
I finished my degree and it wouldn't have happened if I didn't have that support.
Everyone's so loving and welcoming. The folks at the library are a key resource and they're always, you know, going above and beyond.
I think my first year was really hard. The workload was quite overwhelming and I actually got referred to go to counselling. And at first I was really stubborn. I felt that counselling services were for people who were, you know, were going through worse problems than what I did.
Yeah, sometimes you think it's just you, but it's not. Yeah.
Building those relationships are really important.
Even if it is something small, just having someone to check in with about it can be really helpful.
If you feel that you need help, ask for it, you know, don't be shy. Or whakama.
It's all there and it's free. It's part of our fees. Yeah.
There'll never be another time in your life where you have access to all those kinds of resources. So why not take advantage of it while you can?
Professional.
I'm so glad you were here, Peter.
Oh,
I'm so glad you were here.